Hey friends, welcome back to my channel and happy Tea Tuesday. Today I'm drinking this tea, English breakfast tea, Disney Wonderland tea. I just love these Disney Wonderland teas. I've gifted some of these as well, and hopefully the people that I've sent them to have enjoyed them as well. And guys, look at this little jar of honey. One of Raleigh's friends, actually it's their insurance guy, he lives over by Sacramento someplace. His name is Richard. Richard and his wife decided that they wanted to learn how to become beekeepers. So they have one hive, and he brought Raleigh this honey. So this is fresh, homemade, raw honey right from Richard's beehive. Isn't that cool? So I have that in my tea as well. It's nice and hot. So it's yummy, and I'm going to enjoy it. Right after I show you a few things, guys. These things I'm going to share with you right now, I'm going to be packaging up tonight along with a book that I bought for a friend for some happy mail. So first, let me just tell you that I had these rosettes already made, and so I just thought they were so cute. I love this little die right here that's so versatile. It comes with two or three other little round circle dies that you can use when you're making rosettes or whatever you're making. And then so I just put this little fun, quick little bag topper at the top, a couple of bows, that little Rapunzel cut apart, and you do you. So I'm going to send her that. And then also, I'm using this Take Me Away by Pink Paisley, and it's an older paper pad, but I really do like it. And so I made this first, and it's a tutorial that I found on Positively Papercraft. I think her name is Ann Melvin. She has a tutorial on her channel for this. So it's nice and easy to make. It's really fun to make. You make it out of one 11 by 11 piece of paper. I put a little Velcro right there. And when you open it up, it gives you six pockets, and it's made for tea. That's what she calls it. So it's a tea wallet. So I put tea in there, but of course you can put other goodies in there like puffy stickers and some cardboard cutouts and then some other fun ephemera as well. And then it just folds up so nicely, and then you can just put some Velcro right there or a magnet, whatever you like, and you can go ahead and decorate the front if you'd like. So that's one thing that's going in there along with the rosettes. And then let me just show you these real quick. So I used some of the paper that were the leftovers after making this mini album that I'm going to show you in just a minute. And so I just made some 3x3 cards. I just backed some black paper up and then some white paper up on here, and then just used some ephemera pieces that I already had in my stash. And then this, guys, look at this. I'm so excited. This is the first time I've made one of these. It's made out of a file folder, just a regular old file folder. You just cut it a couple of times and score it. And this is a tutorial that you can find on Crafty Crafts by Deanna or Dina. I'm not sure which it is. I can't remember, but it's a fantastic channel. I know many of you guys know her, and I've seen her commenting on many of your channels as well. So anyway, I put this, family is the last and greatest discovery. It is our last miracle. And just put that little sticker there. And then I made this belly band with a Velcro piece right here. Dina calls this a mini album. It's 5x7, so it's not so mini, but it's a good size. It's not like your regular big album. It opens up like this, and then like this. So I think this is just so cool. Like I said, this is the first one I've made, so don't look at all the little imperfections, but for the most part, it came together really quickly. And so Dina says that you can add some notes right here. You can stick photos. She had a couple of other little flaps. She had flaps both on the top and the bottom. I just chose to put one on the bottom, and then just put some white paper here again for photos or for writing. And then in the little pockets here, add a little card right there where you can again write or put photos. And there's two of those pockets here, and then you open it up over here, and it's the same thing. And I just went ahead and used some different embellishments and things that I had, stickers, to embellish it up right there. And I love that it just closes up so nicely like this and folds like that. You can put a ribbon, you can close it up any way you'd like. I just chose to use a belly band just because I just like that look. And then there it is. I'll wrap this all up and get that in the mail tomorrow. This tea is so yummy. Let me take a sip while it's still warm. It's delicious, guys. So I want to thank Patty at Life with Patty and Kathy at Kathy's Favorite Things for hosting this awesome collab. It's an open collab. Anyone that wants to join Tea Tuesday can definitely hop in, hop out, and join us every week and just chat with us, share with us. Have a wonderful week this week, and I'll talk to you again soon. Bye-bye.